light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart.